In this video I'll make melted tuna on cheese. Kind of taco shells. Here is parchment paper. Let's put cheese on it. It's not supposed to be crunchy necessarily. It just have to serve as tuna melt base. That's all. In microwave. 5 seconds left. Now I'm gonna add tuna. Watch tuna recipe in the link below. I made it yesterday. Now sprinkle it with more cheese. And stick into a microwave for another minute. Seven seconds left. It didn't really melt. It can take one more minute. Six seconds left. Everything is melted. It's not crunchy on the bottom, it's not gonna it kind of unsticks, but I don't care about it. It's not necessary. I can just eat it by scooping off the parchment paper. But for presentation, maybe I'll scoop it out. All right. I'm listening to Joe Rogan podcast, and he is talking to the carnivore girl. She had all kind of problems until she switched to carnivore diet. She had immune deficiency or something, all kind of depression symptoms, replacement of bones and joints because of her genetic inability to eat carbs. On keto we are lucky, we can eat some low carb vegetables. Alright, let's scoop it off the parchment paper. Better presentation. And there we go.